Hollywood er det blevet dagen, hvor modellen Masha skal holde sin årlige julefest for sine venner. Men først skal hun og bulldoggen Blue nyde deres morgenritualer.
Okay, Blue, let's go get coffee. Come on. Blue. Come on. And you can get a snack too, look. I love this building because it's such a doggy. No, wait, this is for me. Oh my god, I got confused. Such a doggy friendly building. You say thank you? Okay. Not so loud. Okay. I know you want to be naked. Okay. It's time to be naked. Come here. We're perfect for each other. Cold bean or smooshed faces. So, perfect baby for me. Furry baby. Come on, furry baby. Blue, let's go do something. He's so lazy. Maybe he got it from me too, I don't know. You wanna go do something?
Sabeo, for Christmas, jeg laver en fest. Festen er for begge dele, for hun og mennesker. Alle sammen skal dress up with holiday theme. Det bliver så sjovt.
Tilbage i West Hollywood skal model og iværksætter Masha i gang med en af de allervigtigste forberedelser til den julefest, som hun og bulldoggen Blue skal hoste.
I aften holder jeg en Christmas party. Og der kommer alle mine venner med deres hunde, og alle sammen skal have nogle holidays tøj på. Så jeg skal finde ud af, hvad Blue skal have på nu. This one is very cute. And hip and stylish, look.
Hold on, there's like a cute smile he does.
Is this a smile?
No.
High five. Yes, good boy. Let's try something else. Blue, I like this one. What do you think? Blue, sit. Can you say thank you? Ooh, little teddy bear. Good boy.
Så hver år for Christmas, jeg laver en fest med holiday theme. I år, vi har a theme, som kalder Winter Wonderland. Men også ugly Christmas sweater og winter dyr. So it's like everything. Just use your imagination, you know? It's winter, it's Christmas, go for it.
That's cute. You're gonna be the main party boy? Keep it on or no?
Alle mine fester er hundevenligt, så i aften er jeg til alle hunde med. De skal bare have sådan Christmas clothes on.
Yay, Santa Claus, ho, ho, ho. Blueski, Santa Claus. You better be dancing tonight and moving around tonight. Because you're the host. Blue, come here. Blue. Blue, come on. Blueski. Blueski. Blue. Okay. You want to be naked again? Okay. Okay. You're all over. Yes, such a good boy. See? When he's naked, he does it all. Just like his mom. Kind of. No.
Cirka en halv times kørsel fra Echo Park ligger det mondæne Marina del Rey, der rangerer højst, når det kommer til luksus og rigdom langs Stillehavskysten. Og det er her, Masha og Blue hoster deres julefest. De første gæster er begyndt at ankomme, heriblandt Hollywood-fruen Cecilia Black.
Fantastisk. Der er jo bare alt fra svømmedyr, altså unicorns og svaner i poolen og widescreens med træer og sne, der falder. Der er simpelthen bare det hele. Altså, der mangler ikke noget.
Festen starter kl. 7.
I'm on the list. Hola! Merry Christmas! I'm just gonna let you
know. Så i aften, festen er for begge dele. For hun og mennesker.
Hi, how are you? You look pretty.
Thank you.
You look very sophisticated next to me.
This is a Harry Potter meets girl. Wow.
Wow.
festen har været perfekt. I mean, det var så sjovt med alle mine veninder og venner. Det var virkelig sjovt.
Senere i Danske Hollywood Fruer, Masha inviterer sine veninder på drinks for at dele en vigtig nyhed med dem.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Fartglad Masha får endelig opfyldt sin store drøm. Det handler det om at se godt ud og blive set, og på byens mange fashionable barer vrimler det med rige og berømte. I dag har modellen Masha inviteret sine veninder ud til drinks. Hun har nemlig en stor nyhed, hun vil dele med dem.
We kind of late and one of them,
as usual.
One of them not even here yet.
Of course, of course. It's LA time,
yes.
Right?
International group,
yeah, right.
Like it's Irish.
No, I feel like it's the United
Irish,
Colors of Benetton.
Turkish. Japanese,
Mexican.
Yes. I don't know what I am anymore. Danish, Russian, American.
Danish beauty.
Cheers!
Yay!
Happy
Cheers! Jeg har ikke set mine veninder for lang tid, fordi you know vi har alle sammen professional lives.
Og det er lige præcis det, Masha vil tale med sine veninder om.
So you can have anyone you want. You're gorgeous. You're beautiful. You're like the whole fucking package. You're smart.
What are we doing tonight? Should we hit the town?
I think we should, actually.
Yeah. Cheers.
Cheers.
I gaderne i LA har modellen Masha ikke mulighed for at køre stærkt i sin Porsche. Derfor er hun i dag taget ud på en racerbane, hvor hun kan fyre sin hurtige luksusbil af.
Jeg savner det der følelse, man går virkelig stærkt, uden dumme drivers out there, ligesom i LA. Is it closed or no?
No.
Oh, that's the open one?
Yeah.
That's a dorky one?
That is a dorky one, yes.
Let me try that one again.
You're a blonde dork.
It's like my cheeks are smushed. Everything's yeah. Smushed in. Det er sådan en meget måske selfish car, gaming og blues bil. That's it. Det var så fedt. Fucking get out of this thing.
In 15 years of being in the kitchen, that's the first boiled egg sandwich.
Really? Must be the European thing, I don't know. I'm usually never hungry till like 2 p.m., but today I'm really hungry. Efter den der tur, så kan jeg spise en hel elefant, tror jeg. Sommermåneder. Først jeg har grapefruit juice, så har jeg en kaffe, så går jeg til gym, så har jeg en protein shake. Looks interesting. Det er sådan lidt underligt. Der venter man på en racetrack. Okay.
Næste gang i Danske Hollywood Fruer skal modellen Masha til et noget specielt fotoshoot.
Yeah, those are nice boobies, I know.